catch, ref.
He's a tail.
But generally, it's not swung that much, and as we've gone...
Shot. Oh, yes. What a start. George Munsey with a huge six. It's 8 foot...
Wait.
Slip in place for him. Side. Shot off the opposition bowlers. It's Bumrah. Bowling! Oh, last minute change in the pace. And the ball didn't take a little bit of an inside edge. Maybe it did. Hitting the top of the off stump. And that's the breakthrough that India needed. At the top, 13 for 1. Another slow one, and that's a top effort. Shot. Beautifully played. It's in the gap as well. Up in the air, and it's over.
Enough purchase here. A huge turn, but
oh, that's close to, that's close to. Rob Tucker says it's out.
He has used that against good spin attacks. You see again, Jadeja just slap.
Made 140 in that game, didn't he? Classical right arm off spinners. No timing at all. And Fordage will be after.
Hence that reverse. I wouldn't say Michael Leask is someone who plays the reverse.
More efficient. I think he's put that in the gap, and that'll be a much needed boundary. They were coming much quicker in the past and suddenly dried up.
You don't know much about it, might think, actually.
The more prosaic. That is going for six. Let me tell you, there's a lot of bat on that. It's a magic effort against them. In the modern incarnation of cricket. Bang. Here's Jadeja again. Is out. Yep. A stern look on Maria Erasmus's face that was almost an admonishment at the shot. Not want a banana skin night against Scots. At the moment, as he's looking to reverse sweep, with great takes from him, and there he is again, Zealand.
Just to make
action is no bat involved, no glove?
We just spelled it.
And will be out. So it was the slow drip of torture for Chris Greaves. And it ends in that. Really struggling here to make something of this fine India attack. Position to take the catch.
No! Easy.
You can.
Oh! Dropped it. Chance missed. Grabbed at it.
It's come late, but it's come for them.
sixes.
That's it!
And he's at another four. He is just crushing this attack. And it raises quite an inch to Will. Another goodie and a biggie. 80 now. Of victory, 8 wickets, but the point is winning in 6 points.